All right, y'all. Oh, Jesus. Gotta work today. We gotta go to work. Gotta drop the shit off up in Texas. Let me get my shit here ready. We got to go to Gilbert. I don't know how you say that. Texas, but we are in Texas. We're gonna be in Texas because we dropped it a little further up, so.
Navigation resumed.
Ooh, and it's raining like a mud. Let me get my stuff here ready. I think I'm ready. Let's see. All right, got the windshield rocking. Oh, there we go. I love that. Let's turn the truck on. That's what it is. The truck on. We got a dry van. We had to pick it up because we came in last night and we had to drop the other reefer trailer. So they made me pick this dry van trailer up. So I forgot what I'm carrying. Let's go up here. Sugar. Clearing sugar. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. How much pounds I got on me? Like it's 40 some pounds, but it's not enough to be over 80. So let's roll. Okay, yeah. Oh, got a couple lights on. You always have to cut your lights on when it's raining. Now let's try to get the hell out of here. See, I have no gas. I have no gas. Look about my ass. Truck coming already. Raining bad out there, Texas. God damn. Leaving out of the airport cargo center. So that's where we're leaving from. Of Houston, Texas. I'm too far up, I think I got to. Oh yeah, this is it. Or is it? No, it's further up. I think it was there. That's right.
Keep left, then turn left.
Go, can you go? Okay. Ooh, I slid. Damn, this rain, it must be, there's rain. Cause see, I slid, the truck slid. Straight into a stop. Kidding me? I just took off! I just fucking took it on! They would've pulled a pimp in already, goddamn. Too early for this, y'all. Too early to pull the pimp in. Where is it? I gotta find it. Truck zone.
Navigation resumed.
Okay. And I know when those scale plays back there. Ah, see, I told you we weren't gonna be over no 80,000 miles. Look at that! Look at that! Should be doing 30 miles an hour in this rain. He's gonna jump in front of a pimp. so slowing down right now, because I think this truck will slide if I do not drive it right. Look at how big a buffer I got. I gotta keep this buffer big. But this truck will, I think, slide this right. I don't want to get in the right lane. I don't really want to, because then I end up getting pushed off the freeway. Nah, I just gotta hold it. Oh no, I'm in the right lane. And then his ass gets in the right lane. I think I'll boost my rain up. Because it's been raining so much, because Texas is getting the rain from California, because it's been raining, and it's about to rain again up here. So, I might have to increase the rain.
Navigation resumed. Navigation resumed. Left, then take the exit on the left. Thank you. right, then turn right. Thank you. Navigation resumed. Navigation resumed. Navigation resumed. Navigation resumed. left, then turn left. Keep right, then turn right. You have arrived.
Okay, let's see, where are we? We are so we just out of nowhere. Oh, thank God I got a gas station. We can go right here. We can go to the truck stop. go to a truck stop. After you drop stuff off, you always go to a truck stop. Unless they give you a load just coming out of this same place.
Navigation resumed.
That train line.
Did I on a train?
Have arrived.
There he is. I'm like, where the hell is entrance? Here we go. And it's a truck stop. I think I've been here. So we fix our truck. Fix the truck. Bam! You see how much time I forgot? That shit's an hour. Okay, let's go park over here. If there's any room. Oh, wait, let me save this, because I don't want to have an accident, and then next thing I know, I have to go all so far back. Alright, let's go see if they got any room over here. Back all the way back. No, that's not gonna work. Let me see. Let's go get some breakfast. Alright, let me look at the back. I'm gonna eat some breakfast in here. I'll be back, y'all. I'm gonna eat something. This is the thing gonna be on. Maybe we'll find something else to roll through Texas. All right, I'm back. I had to eat. Lay down for a few seconds. Let's get ready to roll. Oh, man. Takes so long for this thing to load up. Okay, let's look for something first. Wait a minute. Time, so. Let's first fix the clock. Mm, 5 o'clock in the morning. Where are we? I don't believe you can find anything coming out of this place. Damn, it just weighs so much. Damn. That's too close to 80,000 pounds and shit. Oh, I mean, how far is that? I don't like this countryside shit. What's the next closest city? Okay, let me drop that truck over to Amarillo. I don't know if that I'd have drove to Amarillo. Maybe I should, no. Because that's just a waste of time driving to Amarillo. I mean, I could. What they call deadheaded. I don't know if I'm going to do that. It's dead. Amarillo to pick something up. I might not even make it. See, cause like, let me show you. Let me show you what I'm talking about. It's 5 something now. Let me see. See, this, what I'm about to do, I don't think it will work. Cause see, I'd have the deadhead there. How far is this? Boom. So I would need to find something that's like 24 hours to get there. I'm not driving up buildings. Ooh, no. Cedar City. That's 800 miles. How about here? 700. Longview. And the long. Woohoo! How long have you so far? Damn. No, that's not that bad. Let me look around. I might go back there and do that. Yeah, man, let me see. San Antonio, 6. Ooh, God. 6. But that's boxes. I'm carrying no goddamn boxes. Oh, here we go. 208. That's not bad. It's in the blue, though. How about Clovis? Let's Clovis. That's 89 miles. That's no doing. That's not doing nothing. Dry fruit. 3 hours. That is a Walmart. Because let me see the other one. Antonio. Look at that. That's a drive, boy. Longview. This is Longview, 500 miles. To drop some nuts off. And that's just in the blue. Ugh. That's like a rush job. Oh, nope, I ain't gonna make that. Look at that. That's 20-some minutes. Let's do this other one here. Centone unboxing. No. We're gonna do this one. Because the thing is, let's say 208, but that don't realize that 208 is slow. I ain't gonna make that, damn it. That's 11 minutes. Fuck. I gotta get something else. Crap. That's a little bit much. How much it weighs? Almost, 18 minutes. Damn. Man, none of this stuff give you no time to try to get there. Crap. Let me do this. Wait a minute. Did I? Yes, I did. Let me see. Oh, I did. Oh, I did. I thought I did. You can see. Let me see how far. Okay, Amarillo. What do Amarillo got to drive to? Burn that clock. Ooh, it had a big ass truck stop. I didn't do that because that would be a waste of my time. Let me just dump this truck there. Because if I dump it, it'll just drop me at that gas station. I could have drove that, but I don't feel like driving. Because if I drive that, then you drive, and then you have to drive the pick up. Because that's what it would have been like. You're driving there, and you rest, and then you gotta find nothing to go to. You know what? Hold up. Like I am just wasted time, because it ain't that much to do today here. Because we got Oscars all fucking day. That's all. Got Oscars all fucking day. And I'm gonna make this video long. So see me, I like y'all like these long videos I be making. 2 to 3 hours and shit. 4 hours. Okay. God, I was thinking of something. Okay, I know what I was thinking. I know what I was thinking. I want to think how long it'll take me to get to this gas station. How long it'll take me to get to this gas station? Hour 40. Okay, we can do that. I'm going to drive that gas station. And cut down. Because see, let me show you something. I got 5 hours left. So that's what I'm going to do. Drive out of Amarillo to the gas station.
Navigation resumed.
And then we'll take our sleep there. I got gotta figure a way to get out of here. See, because we're going out in Marilla, because they got more loads to get from there. From what we're coming out of, they don't have a lot of loads. Not a lot of good loads at that. So we got to drive all the way to Amarillo. Because it's like a major city. So that's probably going there.
the right. Right, then turn right. Keep right, then turn right. Have arrived.
She's over here. Thank you. go. So we're in Amarillo's. Let's find us something. Ooh, I have 1 hour left. That's ridiculous that that 5 hours got taken up just driving up here. Ooh, 9 o'clock in the morning. Early. Okay. Too far, too much. This is looking pretty good, right? No, it's not. I suppose it's looking pretty good. No, it's not. Not that weight. Let's see one more. I think we can do this. It's empty pallets. We can take it. We'll take empty pallets. Yeah, let's go take the empty pallet.
Navigation resumed.
Way out of here now.
Navigation resumed.
Give me the trailer with the kids on it. They gave me the kid trailer.
Continue straight, then keep left.
Can I see that box?
Keep left, then turn left.
Gas. Well, after we get this thing, we're gonna have to go to stop at a gas station. It feels so good. God damn. make it, but I'll do it anyway because the truck drive's a little taken off.
Keep left, then turn left.
Isn't a Walmart to have to drive through their parking lot? Nope. Now I have to drive through their parking lot. Don't tell me these fools are gonna make this turn. Shit, they're stuck. Back up. Truck coming in. Shit, shit, it is. Go to the side, go to the side. Don't stop.
You have arrived.
They got the palace waiting for me. It better not be right here. Because if it's right here, I'm getting the hell out of it. And it is. Shit. They know damn well. Well, oh no, it's my ass wrong. All the way up. Let's see if I can get it up. The way I'll go back in it. Is it realistic? Hell yes, it's realistic. Look at this shit. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And I, look at that shit. Look at that shit. Skrrr. Bam! Do y'all see how that's done? God. I'm gonna start remembering that. I'm gonna start remembering that I can circle around, I can back up like that. Let's see. That's how it looks. It sure isn't the door, but the truck is cruggy.
Navigation resumed.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let me see, because there's no way out that way, so you gotta go. We gotta circle up to the front. Oh, wait. We can't take off. We gotta go find a gas station. Let's see. Is there a gas station? Shit. Closer to the gas station is where we just came out of, so we're gonna have to go back to Petro's. Let me see. Right there. I'm gonna stop at Petro's.
Navigation resumed.
Let me see. Do I? Yeah, it's too close to. Let me see. Yeah, it's too close to the edge. Because I could go to the next gas station, but not that very sister's truck will make it. See, I can scratch this. Let's say you can make it to nowhere. Ooh, we gotta go back to Petro's. We gotta go back to Petro's, y'all. That's too dangerous. That is too dangerous to try to think you can get to,
Navigation resumed.
We gotta go to Petro's. Let's roll. I know 30-some pounds can make this truck do this. No way. Have almost still there, they haven't moved.
Keep right, then turn right. Keep left, then take the exit on the left. Take the exit on the right. Keep right, then turn right.
Where are they bombs? Because the shell ain't there.
Navigation resumed.
Okay, where the hell is... Okay, I'm lost here. Oh, there it is. All in the shadow and shit. Go. All right, now we get on the road. Yeah. Funny if they one day fill all this place up. Hope I can get out of here like this. Oh, it's right there now.
Navigation resumed.
Check and see if all my waypoints are off. Yes, they are. We can go. Ooh, let me see how far that is. Wow. That's a drive. Let's see, do they got a... No, that's a straight shot. That's a straight shot there. just hit somebody. Don't hit this truck. Yeah, a little bit of it. Two ice trucks.
Keep left, then take the exit on the left. Right. Navigation resumed. Right, then turn right.
Where are they gonna put us? In the world. Let's see. I bet there's gonna be some shit that I know I can get my eye out from here too. These are dead. Alright. Nope, oh, wrong button. There we go. Lined up a little bit. Maybe we make it.
Navigation resumed. Left, then turn left.
There ain't no light here. Keep left, then turn left.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Oh, I've been here. I've been doing a great line.
you have arrived.
There she is. Oh, there she is. That was a good driving. Tomorrow's the last day of driving bison truck, unless y'all, that's either drive the bison truck for the week or get back in my Swift truck. So y'all tell me in the comments what y'all want me to drive this week. We could keep driving the bison truck. Or